I'm on this. I don't know how to do it.
Try this.
It doesn't work.
Oh, you can do.
Wait, this is recording.
I've been trying to find a way to explain what growing up with memory loss feels like. For me, it's the process of thinking and overanalyzing, and it was just another part of growing up, of sinking down and breathing out. I've done a lot in 16 years. I've written enough pages of poetry, prose, and character dialogue to cover up the walls of my childhood bedroom. But to say that I've done a lot is also to say I've experienced a lot. I've experienced pain, losing friends, family, and the naive trust that comes with childhood. I've lost memories. I try my best to recall when and how things have happened, but all I know is that the secrets of my past are forever lost on people who I will never speak to again. But growing up is not just pain, it's catharsis. One day I'll have an epiphany. Maybe I'll fall in love or hold my child or give my body to God. But in some type of surrender, I'm destined to find myself. And in some version of commercial success, I will find peace. I look at old videos and photos of myself, and I feel a certain disconnect. Was that young and smiley girl who I truly was? And I wonder about the passions and stories I had that age. I imagine I was happy, though I can never know for sure. Maybe I am growing up too fast. A lot of people say that, but here's what I do know. I know that closure is never guaranteed. I know that my fear of being hurt again will always be eclipsed by the human desire to feel loved. I know that the things I remember about my life is nothing compared to the vast experiences I will forget. People often look at me with a sense of pity. I tell my story in ways that does not hide my tragedy. I think happiness is not my general state. To be tortured is to be inspired creatively. But I must learn to balance this truth without falling prey into my self-destructive romance. I'm in the same body I was when I was 7 years old. My mind has become more congested, and thus less lonely. But here's what I'll do, knowing what I know. I'll write, I'll keep telling and repackaging stories. I'll go out in this world and get hurt to establish boundaries, and search for more answers by making more art. And if I'm lucky, I think growing up will feel more like breathing out than sinking down.
I'm actually taking a video.